initiative, so please support her if you have a business and you need some help. We're not at Performance Dance Studios in Big Works. We're in a new studio that they've renovated in their home here in Chantilly, Virginia. So I'm going to put the description box all of their information. If you're in the area, any age, child, adult, wants to learn how to dance, please come and support them. Mario and Raynor have owned this for 15 years. It's a wonderful little gem here in the city. Thank you for allowing us to record here. This is called Carousel. I've taught this before, but it's been a long time. Because you're making her look like she's on Carousel. Actually, somebody who I used to dance with named it this. So we're calling him Carousel. Miss Ashley should have this. Okay, first show. Sugar Bush. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now there is a specialized count for this. If you have someone that follows very well in your lead, use it. If it's somebody new, maybe show it to her, break it down. But it's a very different move, the way the count goes, the way it ends. Just as my own personal advice, because you may not see it.
It's helpful.
Okay, so it begins, I'm sure push, and it begins as a right side pass, but you're gonna stop around three. So we go 1, 2, 3. So I'm on my left foot, Lauren is on the right. I got my hand on her hip, because I really wanna keep her in front of me. Side, that's a diagonal. So let's go this way, just so you can see that part. So we go 1, 2, 3. So I'm actually stopping her with my right arm, her right arm and my left. But this is also helpful for her, because she may want to get a turn. Okay. So you want to stretch out the next part. So we're going to shoot push. We're going to do 3 and 5 and 6. So 1, 2, 3 and bring her up on her left foot on 4. So you want to stretch, you want to go 3 and come up. So you want to wait. You don't want to rush this. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. So when she comes up on her left, I'm coming up on my right. And you're just going to turn to her left for 5 and 6. So we're just switching sides with different feet. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 7 and 8. You can do more. You're just alternating feet, making her continuing turn to the left. Let's go this way. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And so as she's going one direction, I'm going the other. We're just alternating. Let's go from the front to back on this. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. I know it's hard to see that, but you understand we're almost making a V out of our bodies. Okay? To get out of it, you're just doing 9-10. You're not doing 9 and 10, because your feet would be wrong for both of them. So all the way through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Arm comes out. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 9, 10. And this arm stays with her. Even when she's turning the opposite direction, you have her in a nice, small, comfortable circle, and you're just, every time her left foot comes up, it's on an even count. That's all it is. But again, it takes time to specialize that. So sugar push, 2, 3, and 4, carousel. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Front to back. It's a fun move. Again, it's different. 5 and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, walk. Indians walk, walk. You don't do walk, walk, she might do a triple, then you're all the way. So it's just like,
I
don't know. Did you like the person on the carousel?
Yes, I
did. If anything, just to see that reaction, just keep doing the move. Learn the move.
Learn the move.
Hope you like it. Give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't done so. I'd appreciate it. Ms. Lauren would appreciate it. But, till next time, as we always say,
keep dancing.
I can't top that.